I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps, but you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher. I knew that war would one day unleash all this, but seeing it, his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you, Mistress, that you have no peer among your horsemen. Perhaps there are human survivors.
Not my concern, Watcher. That tree, it's impressive, but is it just me or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.